everybody. I have made it to Northern California. We are in the city of Vacaville. I am standing outside here in front of Bag O' Crab. I am here for a seafood boil. I'm going to be eating 10 pounds of shrimp today. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I absolutely love eating shrimp, so I'm super excited for this. Let's go inside this place and check it out. Hey guys, so I just got sat down here. This place is super cool. I'm also wearing my mask too. You can get my mask on reinaiscrazy.com, but just got seated and let's take a look at the menu. So yeah, their shrimp is about $700 per pound. We're gonna get 10 pounds of that. So it's gonna be close to $200. And we're gonna get the spiciest level. So it's gonna be on fire, double X. Oh my God, I'm super excited. Ready to eat some seafood. If you guys are interested in the other stuff they have as well, they have crabs, legs, crawfish, mussel clams, all the good stuff that you can find at all the seafood places. But yeah, so I'm gonna get the original Cajun, and yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try the on fire. And they have other items here as well if you're looking for something other than seafood boils. But yeah, I cannot wait to try out all that shrimp. All right, guys, here it comes. 10 pounds of shrimp. Wow, thank you. Look at all that. That looks amazing. Cannot wait to dig in on this. That is so much shrimps. Oh my. All right guys, so he's actually gonna help me pour it onto the table. The professional do it. Oh my gosh, look at that, you guys. All right, so that's 5 pounds right there, and we're gonna have the other 5 right here. It is so hot, it's steaming, and look how dark that sauce color is. This is the very spicy one, you guys. Oh my God, thank you so much. Whew, look at that mountain of shrimp. All right guys, so this is absolutely insane. My hair, it will get started. It looks so spicy too. Oh my gosh, that sauce is like super like attached to it. It's like thick. I'm definitely gonna put on some of their bib because it is gonna get messy. That's usually how it goes with these seafood boils. Oh, I don't have to tie it in. Just go like that. Okay. Nice. Awesome. Pour myself some Diet Coke. Doing shrimp before, but I haven't this much shrimp before, but I haven't tried like this really spicy one, so this is definitely gonna be a challenge, because when you eat like really spicy stuff, it definitely adds up and it becomes like super spicy towards the end. Should I even bother with gloves? I don't know. Okay, well, roll up my sleeves and then let's dig in. Too hard with gloves, so I'm just gonna use my hands. I'll be able to do it faster. Ooh. Oh man, I gotta whip that sauce. Ooh, it's spicy. Ooh. Not kidding, that spicy sauce is actually, oh man, it's gonna hurt. The more I eat this, I'm actually gonna do something I never do. Are you ready? I'm actually gonna use the lemons because the lemon helps kill the spice a little bit. Thank you. can peel the shrimp faster. I hope, at least. Taste that lemon flavor on my hands, actually. It's pretty good. At least this isn't like as bad as that one time I cracked 30 pounds of crawfish. That made my pants hurt really bad. Like, shrimps are easier to peel, it's softer. Crawfish shell is really hard. It cut through my thumbs. That's so hot. I'm gonna show you guys the sauce puddle afterwards. Normally I would like dip it really harshly in the sauce, but I'm not, because like the sauce actually stays inside, like it's soaked into the shell. And it's definitely spicy. Usually when I do seafood boils, I get like a medium, just because I'm eating so much, so it's not gonna hurt my stomach afterwards. But you know what? Today's a yellow day. If it hurts my stomach later, oh well, at least it was good. Because I never had like sauce this flavorful before, just because, you know, when it's milder, they add less seasoning. But you know, I'm really impressed by the quality of the shrimp. Like, it's so big. All these shrimp are like really juicy. My only issue is it's taking a while to peel. Trying my best. I really just like want to like shove my face with shrimp, trust me. But gotta work for each bite. But I think that's what makes it fun, you know, it's like a process. A process to get through all this. It's an experience. Those are itchy.
paper. At least I'm eating all the shrimp and not eating all 10 pounds of crab, because I cannot crack crab. I am not good at cracking crab at all, and I know you guys know that. I get so much comments about my crab cracking skills. I'm like, oh my god, I know, I just suck at it. So that's why I didn't even order crab this time. A lot of sauce in that bite. I'm gonna take a bite of this corn. Oh yeah, that's spicy. Corn really soaks up that flavor. Oh my gosh, that seems as a the corn really balances it out well, because that was hot. Make sure I separate the shells. It's always fun coming up to the Bay Area. I really like the San Jose area. The weather in Northern California is a little bit chillier, but it's fun to visit. From time to time. And I know I have a lot of people watching from the Bay Area too. So it's pretty cool. I'm going to explore some restaurants here. I'm going to try out different stuff. Can't wait to share with you guys. Especially all the Asian food. There's a lot of Asian food up here. I'm excited. And I know Bag of Crab has like multiple locations in the Bay Area too, so probably if you're in the Bay Area, you can probably find a location really close by. If you're craving the seafood. are beyond oily right now. It's crazy. Not oily, just super sauced up. Still a little hot temperature wise too, like it kept steaming for quite a bit. And I was just kind of like, I was taking the shrimp from like the sides because they already cooled down a little bit, but my fingers are a little bit burned. That's because I wanted to eat, I wanted to like start eating like right away because I was like, oh my god, the smell of this smells so good. And I know there's like some places have an option of you getting the shrimp not peeled, I mean peeled already, but I think the flavor of like when you boil it with the shell on, it adds more flavor to it, because when you boil it when it's already peeled, it becomes smaller and the flavor of it like kind of dissolves away. I think it tastes better with the shell on, but it's just a pain to peel it off. And you'd have like a dedicated shrimp peeler for me. That'd be nice. My dad and grandpa used to do this for me all the time when I was little. That was a luxury. I don't think they ever peeled 10 pounds for me. That's kind of crazy. This is definitely a really affordable price though. Like, it's really reasonable. cool, like the quality of the shrimp. It's about $17 per pound. So 10 pounds of this is around $200. It's pretty good. I dropped about this much anyway, because it's seafood, and seafood is just more expensive. After getting so sticky, it was just so hard to like grip onto something. That's a little bit better now. It was like, you know, when you're eating chips. You can have more of that cheese powder onto your fingers. That's what it felt like. It just got so thick. I just couldn't grip onto anything. As long as I don't get it in my eye, I should be fine. I got some on my nose, inside my nose already. But as long as it doesn't hit the eye, I should be good. Otherwise, I'm gonna sit here and be crying. And I gotta make sure I really wash my hands later. Because I know at one point in the night, I'm gonna be rubbing my eyes. I can't even rest my elbows on the table. It's so sad. My hands are tired. And my arms are tired. It reminds me of back in the day, I used to play marching band. And I played the trombone in the marching band. And when we march, we have to hold the trombone up, and man, my hands would get so tired. Because a trombone is heavy, man. Get a little bit on my pants though. why we're wearing aprons. What's crazy though is you actually can't have these sitting for too long. Like if you have this as leftover, it's actually not that great as leftover because it's being soaked in sauce and it becomes really, really, really like soft. Like kind of like noodles, like when you like eat noodles overnight and it's like they're soft on it. It gets soaked in it and it becomes like super soft. And soft noodles do not taste good. Soft shrimp, right? Yeah, soft shrimp doesn't taste good. It just tastes weird. It tastes like mush. So when you order seafood, you gotta make sure you eat it fresh. Somewhat used to the spicy. Or test it. Yeah, somewhat. Dumplings don't pack the trick though. If I needed a little bit of change of flavor, that's why I really like corn. It's such a nice change of flavor when having seafood boils. And you guys know, whenever I do a seafood boil, I always get so much corn. Like my fingers are getting soaked, like how you when you stay in the pool for too long, it's getting croony just from touching all the sauce constantly. definitely feel I'm at least two-thirds of the way there now, so getting there. I think my stomach is starting to feel it, like the spiciness. My stomach, tummy is starting to grumble.
Thank you.
shell really just glued onto the shrimp. Oh my gosh. They're so pruny. Gosh, my hands are so tired. I like that server. He's like so on top of it. And I just got some in my hair. Oh my god. Oh no. Now. Percentage is actually, I'm like 50%. I'm just tired, I'm healing. It's definitely been close to an hour, I feel like. I've been just sitting here feeling. Draining away on me. First thing I can't wait to do is to wash my hands for like a good 5 minutes. That feels so good right now. That sounds so good right now. I'll wash my hands longer than I've ever washed my hands in my life. Immediately soaked up with sauce. Thank you. using my mouth to help me peel a little bit now. The problem with using my mouth to help peel off the spice is I'm eating more of the sauce and it's really spicy. But
谢谢，谢谢。
fish out. The more I think about it. But hey, right now it's crazy, right? Oh my gosh. front. I see the end. The end is here. So far, yet so close. Now it's getting all over my pants. I still can't believe I got some in my hair. I just washed my hair before coming here. I'm so sad. It's all about the hair. I cannot grip onto these grills, man. I think they're closing now. I've been sitting here for way too long. We're almost there. We're like five away. I don't usually pass the 1 hour mark, but I think this is like the 1 hour I'm ready for the video, if it feels right. Never doing that again, but we got through it. That was 10 pounds of shrimp. Oh my god, huge thank you to Bag for Crab. I am probably here after hours, but if you guys are in the Bay Area, definitely check your seats out, get some of their seafood. I am done.
Hey guys, see, I told you. You see how thick that sausage? It totally coagulated, and it's actually like really spicy. But yeah, we actually got through all that. This is nuts. Thank you again, Bagel Crab. Definitely check them out. All right, guys. Well, I'm starting 2022 off with my fix of shrimp for the year. So, yeah, not gonna have shrimp for a while. My hands are so tired from peeling all that, but it was actually really delicious all the way till the very end. I was just very, very tired of peeling that shrimp. But again, huge thank you to Bagel Crab. Definitely check this place out if you guys ever visit. Let them know I sent you. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming, and on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways, and on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos, and again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.